Okay, we are starting where we left off last night, which is at the beginning of Macalania Woods. And we are continuing the game that we have been. I'll go over that briefly in case anyone happened to find this video. I'm not sure what's going on, but what we have here is Lulu's the main for this game. Right now, she's sitting here waiting for a level 2 sphere lock, and we are 11 slots away, meaning we need 6 more points, to cure 3, and the target is to get it before we lose Yuna. That's the goal right now. We started off with her down here where she starts. We brought her up to Lancet, and then we took her down to Thief. And she goes steal and use, and now we're just waiting for this lock to open. Titus is just on his path, but we also taught him Lancet. Waka is on his path, but we also taught him Lancet. Arn is just on his path. Mari is actually making his way. He's here. He's down at the, making his way to this level 2 lock so that he can hang out next to Mug so that we can teach Waka Mug as soon as possible. Yuna is waiting at this lock number 2 so that she can get to Haste 2. Early, mid game. That's kind of a big deal. And then Riku, we haven't done anything with, but I think we're just going to keep her on her path. And I've tried to deviate. I only did it once. It didn't work out that great. But we're just basically, that's where we are on the sphere grid. From Cure 3, we'll take Lulu down to Holy, at which point we should be in the Calm Lands or earlier than the Calm Lands, and then she should be doing damage cap for the story, which is 9999. Anyway, that's the game we're doing here. I don't think there's a whole lot here. There are things that are gonna change. As far as gear or anything. Well, there is a primer here.
Everyone, focus on the enemy.
Pretty much our primary team is on the field right now. I would even go so far as to say that they're standing in their slots. This is the formation that I've pretty much been using for most of the game. Lulu does have a sensor on her weapon, which is super awesome.
Thank you.
It looks like Titus might be a little bit farther ahead than would be typically expected here. For me, anyway. So we can learn a rage from this guy. I think I've learned all of the rages that we've encountered so far, but maybe not. Or maybe, is it called, they're probably not rages in this game. Whatever they would be called. Is limit break? I don't know. Overdrive. Yeah, it is a rage. Ronso rage. Alright, yeah, let's get you back out of here. Fire and water is half. So she's still doing 386 damage to something that is like that's just a base neutral element for them. So even though she is only using level 1 magic, she's still like right up there with our other two. She's still doing more than Waka. Waka has less experience than I would like right here. I would have preferred Waka to have more Titus at once. Just because Waka is accuracy. Well, not just because. Waka is... Waka's probably the best player in the game. Let's put it that way. But Titus likes to crit, so there's that. Titus is pretty beefy right now. I'm going the right way here. It's easy to get turned around on this path. Oh, this is dangerous here. Thank you. Wow, they're hitting pretty hard. Okay. Oh, dude, I didn't kill him. Come on, man. Oh, well. But Waka loses out then. He's even pulling in close to 40 points of magic now. Titus is getting kind of beefy here, honestly. A lot stronger than I usually have him right here. It's probably because I cast haste on Lulu. Like, that's my opener, pretty much. So he gets something every round. Because he almost always opens the battle, and I cast haste on Lulu, and then it's Lulu's turn, and then she kind of goes to work. But once we get a little bit farther down the road, she'll be doing a lot more damage. You know, I'm gonna bring Yuna in for this thing. I suppose for him. Well, maybe I don't have to. I'm going to though. Just go look around.
Shield us from watery woe.
Thank you. I knew it. And then walk us down again. Now we're starting to see a trend. Titus survives, walk a dozen.
This time, but
why does Walker keep what's he got on here? I guess it wouldn't necessarily be a bad thing to have Titus be, usually he's harder to bring along.
Butterfly with red.
That sucks. How much hit points does he have left?
We rock!
Alright, well, with her out of magic, that, did I go the wrong way here? I get turned around in this forest sometimes. Well... Oh crap, I didn't haste her yet.
We won this time, but...
Shit, she's out of magic. Okay. Let's see here. What do I want to do about this? I did not learn stone from the stone snake. That was a gigantic oversight. Man, I don't think I can stone. Well, Did I not get the haste here yet? Haha, that was nice. Nice.
See ya.
Yeah, we need to figure out shouldn't have filled him up, but I feel like there's something behind that tree, but I'm not gonna spend the time to try and find it right now. I need to get the hell to a save point. This is a when Yuna runs out of magic and we don't have a way to heal, then that becomes a problem. So. Kind of ironic that we're doing all this against a guy who's technically not weak to an element. We just need to get him burned. He can hit hard. He does. Gets it in just at the last second, but we're pretty well healed up, so it's not a real big deal. It's just, you know, we're running out of healing. This is Titus's second, well, not counting his second attack. How fast Lulu is. Oh man, I hate to lose the sensor.
Wait.
Out of potions.
Now.
Oh yeah.
Oh wow, exactly 139. The odds of that are pretty incredible.
Prices on all items in selling. Too expensive, you think? How about this?
Holy cow, look at how much gil I have. It's probably the weapon he's gonna hold for a long time. That ability, First Strike, will forgive a multitude of sins.
I'll go with these prices for a while.
There it is. Alright, let's go ahead and save again. And we'll go ahead and fight this guy here.
Somewhere.
I'm pretty sure this is where we finally get our level 2 lock. And I think we are right about on time for our Cure 3 here. I guess we kind of have been killing what we run into, though. You know, we're not running away from stuff. We're just kind of making our way through at a leisurely pace. But, I mean, not
this place.
One time have we done anything that
it's
was
just water, isn't it?
Grind.
This is what spheres are made of. It absorbs and preserves people's memories.
What's that?
Fiends are also attracted to these places.
All right, so what is the game here? I forget. So attacked with water, so does that mean he's weak to water then, or what? That's what I don't remember. Try it then. It used water, so we'll have Lulu use water and see. Is that it? No, it heals from water. Okay.
It absorbs all
so you don't use what it uses. So the opposite of water is lightning. So lightning. There we go. Now, how do you know what it is? Wait for it to attack or what? You just attack it and say, now I know. Okay, so lightning again? Seems kind of weird. Sorry, I got a TENS unit on my shoulder and I had to adjust it. My shoulder blade. Alright, what happened now? Did it switch? I forgot what I was doing. I think we'll just skip. Or no, we need to heal. What did it use? Water? I don't want to get killed here. we need to do. Okay, so it's using fire. So I need to do ice. We don't know what it's doing yet, so... Oh, there you go. But level 2 magic would go faster. That's alright. Yeah, the only real problem is... Well, no, well, I wonder about that. Can I summon somebody? Probably not near dead. Let's see if I can get some data on this thing from a... Aeon. Maybe I can find out how many hit points it has or something. No, nothing. So, that sucks. I was hoping to try and get a overkill on this guy. Ooh, that's nice. Nice. Oh, I get to go again. That's fantastic. Maybe I can get an overkill here. Thank you. So thunder would be water. So send him out. We'll bring him in when it's fire. All right. So what is it? Thunder. So we need to use water. Okay. Using water, which means it's lightning, which means we'll bring in this guy. Maybe we can get overkill now. The reason I want an overkill here is because I'm pretty confident that he is where we get our level 2. Unless I'm mistaken. Which means his drop is level 2, which means we can get overkill, you know. There's no way to know how many hit points he has. Haha, there we go. Overkill, baby. But it's not like we can't get a whole bunch of those later, but right now we don't have any. And that, you know, however many we can get there, unlock for our... Our purposes are a pretty big deal at this point. And Lulu has 13, which means she'll learn Cure 3 as soon as I spend those points. And we get two of them. We would have just got one, but we got two because of the... So I'll have to decide how I want to do that. Oh,
this is old.
Checked. Left it here 10 years ago.
I am going to...
Play it back. What are you taking?
Well, you said it was gonna be a long trip. We'll be seeing a lot of neat things, right? So I thought I'd record it all in this. To show to my wife and kid, you know.
This is no pleasure cruise.
Hey, Braska. Ain't this supposed to be a grand occasion? Where are the cheering fans, the crying women?
This is it. Too many goodbyes. People think twice about leaving.
If you say so. Well, it better be a lot more colorful when we come back. A parade for Braska, vanquisher of sin.
We should go. Day will break soon. Auron, could you stand closer to him? Good. That should do it.
What's the matter? Afraid I might bite?
Jacked.
Braska, you should take one too. It'll make a great gift for little Yuna.
I suppose.
Lord Braska, we shouldn't be wasting our time like this.
What's the hurry, man?
Let me tell you what the hurry is.
Auron!
What's the point? He wasn't on some pleasure cruise.
I think there's more.
Hey,
watching this. It means you're stuck in Spira like me. You might not know when you'll get back home, but you better not be crying. Although I guess I'd understand. But you know what? There's a time when you have to stop crying and move on. You'll be fine. Remember, you're my son. And, well, never mind, I'm no good at these things. Anyways, I believe in you. Be good. Goodbye.
He sounded almost serious, but it was too late.
He was serious. Jekt had already accepted his fate.
His fate?
Jekt, he was always talking about going home to Xanarkand. That's why he took all those pictures, to show them to you when he returned. But as he journeyed with us and came to understand Spira and Braska's resolve, it happened gradually, but Jekt changed. He decided he would join Braska in his fight against Sin.
So then, he gave up going home?
That was his decision.
I guess I understood. My old man, he knew there was no way back home, back to Xanarkand. He wanted to go home, but he knew he couldn't. He couldn't go on until he accepted it. Besides, even if he had found a way back, I don't think he would have left his friends behind before their journey was complete.
All right, let's go, guys.
Maybe I had to start accepting my own fate.
There might be something else here, but maybe I have to come back to give you something.
Wait.
Yeah?
Jekt loved you.
Oh, come on, please.
He just didn't know how to express it, he said.
Enough about my old man, okay?
I just thought you should know.
Okay. Thanks.
I wonder, do we have to go through the cutscene here before? Well, let's save it. Now, do I go back in here now? No. Later. Actually, I got something I gotta do here. I'm gonna cut this short or whatever. I'm gonna end this stream right now. And actually, no, I'm gonna do this right now. I'm gonna go in here and we're gonna take Lulu. I will miss and regret not grabbing these. Or that up there, the spell I think it is. Reflect, yeah, I will regret not grabbing it, but I'm not gonna grab it. One, two, three, four. four. It's four spaces. Well, I have 11 spaces left. Where am I? Right here? One, two, three. Let's see here. I am right here. I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 to get there from here. Is that right? That can't be right. Anyway, we're not going to get that reflect. It's not that big of a deal. It's nice later on. It really is nice, but it's not that big of a deal. It's just really nice in a couple of the late game, or the late story battles, I should say. They're not late game, but late story. It's nice to have that there, but it's not a huge deal. I'm one away. One away. I guess my math was wrong. I must have counted wrong whenever I counted that last, but yeah, so one away from cure three. And we're just gonna make our save right here. And I'll probably be back on in a couple hours, or less than an hour. But I got something I gotta do here real quick.